Good morning children, welcome to class 1 computers. Children, we were doing chapter 4 of our computer book IT Planet Bits and Bytes. Children, in chapter 4 we had completed the chapter and we were doing book exercise. So let us revise the book exercise and do the exercises which were left. So children, we had done self-evaluation. In self-evaluation we have us studying. We are going to evaluate what we have studied from the chapter. Children, after completing the chapter, we have understood that computers help in schools, homes, shops, hospitals, banks and offices. So children, we agree with this statement that after reading the chapter, we have understood that computers help in schools, homes, shops, hospitals, banks and offices. So you will put a tick in the box agree. Now, second one, I know that computers are used at airports and railway station too. So children, other than school, homes, shops, hospitals, banks and offices, these computers are helpful even in the airport as well as the railway stations. So at the airport and railway station, these are used for booking tickets. So children, these are the two points which we have understood from the chapter. So we will tick in the box below column agree. We agree with both the statements that we have understood these two points after reading the chapter. Now children, coming to the book exercise. Book exercise, question number 1. We have tick the correct answer. Exercise 1, question number A, that is tick the correct answers. Tick the correct answers. Now children, this is our question number 1. Tick the correct answers. Question number 1 is, under this topic, question number 1 is at dash, computers are used for preparing exam result. So at, where do we prepare exam result children? We prepare exam result in think and tell. Let me write the options. First option, option A is school. By the time I am writing the question, you think the answer. B is office and C is bank. Children, where do we prepare result? We prepare result in the school, in office or in the bank. We prepare result in the school. So school results are prepared in the school. So here we will write school. At school, computers are used for preparing exam result. So here you will put a tick and write exam result is prepared in the school. So you will put tick in the front of box school and here you will write school. So exam results are prepared in the school. That is why you will write, put a tick in front of the option school. Now this is first one. Coming to the second one. Second we have, at shop, a computer helps in dash bills. At shops, computers help in dash bins. Now the options are, children, option A is read and think the answer. By the time I am writing the answer options, you will think and tell the answer. Is for playing at shops, computers, heads in dash bins. At shops, computers help in dash bins. Second is drawing. Drawing. Then third one is, that is C, printing. Is printing. So children, in shops, computers help in dash bins. In playing bin, drawing bin, or printing. For printing bin. So you will write here, printing. P-R-I-N-T-I-N-G. Printing bins. At shops, computers help in printing bins. So you will take in front of printing. You will take in front of printing. So at shops, computers help in printing bills. So here the answer is printing. Shops में हम bill को क्या करते हैं? Print करते हैं. जो भी हम सामान खरीदते हैं उसका bill बनता है. उस bill को हम print करते हैं, फिर हमें printed bill मिलता है. So at shops, computers are used for printing the bills. Now next one. At schools, computers are used for making or preparing result. At shops, computers are used for printing the bills. Now, next one is at railway station. Third one is at railway station. Railway station. Computers are, yeah, computers help in booking what, children? Booking what? A, fee, then B, tickets, then C, we have recording. Recording. At railway station, computers help in booking, fee, tickets, or recording. What do we book at railway station? We book tickets. So you will put a ticket in front of ticket. Help in booking. Here also you will write ticket. T-I-C-K-E-T-S. Tickets. So at railway station we need a computer, or computers help in booking tickets. So children, here we have three questions. Under question number A, tick the correct answers. One is, at school computers are used for preparing exam results. At schools we need computers for preparing exam results. At shop, a computer helps in printing bills. At railway station, computers help in booking. So these are the three questions, and we have put a tick over the correct answer. Now, children, coming to the next question. In next question, we have, guess the place where the computers are used. Here you are going to guess the place where computers are used. So guess the place where computers are used. So under this we have first one, helps to keep records in library. L-I-B-R-A-R-Y, library. So here we have a box. Children, where do we have library? Which place we have library? Yes, have library in the school. We have library in the school. So you will write here SCHOOL, school. So children, helps to keep records in library. So where do we have library? What helps to keep records in the library? Computer helps to keep the records in the library. And where do we have library? We have library in the school. So SCHOOL, school. Now, second one we have helps in typing letters. Helps in typing letters. Where do we type letters, children? We type letters at home. We type letters at home. Do we type letters at home? No, we type letters at the office. हम ऑफिस में लेटर टाइप करते हैं और उसको भेजते हैं. यानी कि OFFICE, ऑफिस. कहाँ हम लेटर टाइप करते हैं? We type letters in the office. Now third one is helps in making bills. Helps in making bills. Children, where do we get bills? We get bills in the shop. So you will write here SHOP, shop. You will write here shop, SHOP, shop. Helps in making bills. So you will write here shops. So the answer is shop. Now fourth one is children, you can write here also, making bills. So the answer is shops. Now question number four we have helps in preparing medical report. Where do we prepare medical report? In the hospital. So you will write here. Hospital. Where do we prepare medical report? We prepare medical report in the hospital. Helps in booking tickets. Tickets. So where do we book tickets? We book ticket as the option given is A. हमें जो गेस करने को दिया उसमें ए है, तो इट विल बी एयर एयरपोर्ट. सो द आंसर इज एयरपोर्ट. वेयर डू वी बुक टिकेट्स? वी बुक टिकेट्स इन द एट द एयरपोर्ट. सो चिल्ड्रन, guess the places. We are going to guess the places where these works are done. For example, helps to keep records in the library. Library ke records rakhne mein help karta hai. And where this library is found? This library is found in the school, at the school. So, hum yahan pe answer mein likhenge school. Then second one is helps in typing letters. Letter type karne mein help karta hai. Where do we type letters? We type letters in the at the office. So, you will write OFFICE, office. Then helps in making bills. Where do we make bills? We make bills in the at the shop. So you will write SHOP, shop. helps in in preparing medical report. Helps in preparing medical report. Hospital. Where do we prepare medical report? We prepare medical report in the at the hospital. Medical report कहाँ हमको मिलता है या बनता है? Hospital. So you will write here hospital. Helps in booking ticket. Where do we book ticket? We book tickets at railway station also and airport also. But the clues given here is A. The clues given here is A P T. So A P T comes in airport. That is why you will write here A I R P O R T airport. So children, once again, can read this. Helps to keep records in library. That is school. Helps in typing letters. That is office. Helps in making bills. That is shop. Helps in preparing medical report. That is hospital. Helps in booking tickets. That is airport. So these are the answers. Now coming to the next question. Now our next question is true and false. Now we are going to do C. Write. W-R-I-T-E, right? P for true. T-R-E, true. And F for false. So you will write T for true and F for false. Now children, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. We are going to write just true and false. Now, first statement. Children, here we have 6 statements. First one is, computers are used for teaching. Yes, the answer is right. We know computers are used for teaching as well as learning. Here it is given teaching. So, you will write capital T here. T for true. The statement, first statement is true. That is why you will write here capital T. Computers are used for teaching, that is capital T. Computers can keep the record of fee at school. Computers can keep the record of fee at school. Computers can keep the record of fee at school. हम fee जमा करते हैं, deposit करते हैं fees, उसका record कहाँ पे हम रखते हैं? हम school में रखते हैं. स्कूल में जो कंप्यूटर है हमारे फीस को रिकॉर्ड उनका रिकॉर्ड मेंटेन करने के लिए यूज होता है. सो सेकंड स्टेटमेंट इज आल्सो राइट. कंप्यूटर्स आर हेल्पफुल इन ऑफिसेस. कंप्यूटर्स आर हेल्पफुल इन ऑफिसेस. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज आल्सो करेक्ट. ऑफिस में भी दीज कंप्यूटर्स आर हेल्पफुल. ये हमारे काम आते हैं, दे हेल्प अस. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज आल्सो ट्रू. नाउ computers cannot be used at shops. Is it true? No. Computers are used at shops. That is why this statement cannot be correct. That is why the statement is wrong and you will write here F. That is false. Now, fifth one, computers help at railway station. Computers helps at railway station is also true. Computer helps at railway station. This statement is true. So you will write here T. Computers cannot be used for booking tickets at airport. It is false. Computer can be used. Use ho sakta hai. So the statement is wrong. So let us revise once again. Computers are used for teaching. True. Computers can keep the record of fee at school. This is also true. Computers are helpful in offices. True. Computers cannot be used at shops is false. Computers helps at railway station is true, and computers cannot be used for booking tickets at airport is false. So children, this is question number C. Now we'll proceed to question number D. Question number D. Children, in question number D we have solved the crosswords or puzzle. We are going to solve the crossword puzzle. Now D. Here we have question number D. Question number D is solve the crossword puzzles. Crossword puzzle. Crossword puzzle. Now, one. Question number one is diagnosing the diseases. Diagnosing the diseases. अब यहाँ पे भी have a box. हमारे पास एक लंबी लाइन है सबसे पहले. अब यहाँ पे हमारे पास है एक हॉस्पिटल. Now, next we have one more. Here we have 1, 2, and 3. Here we have 1, 2, and 3. Then we have 1 and 3. Then here we have 1, 2, 3. So children, here we have the number is 1, here the number is 2, and here the number is 3, and here we have 4. Now, let us solve the answers. Second one is surfing the internet. Surfing the internet. Now, third one is reserving tickets. Reserving tickets. Fourth one is depositing and depositing and withdrawing money. So children, here are the questions. Diagnosing the diseases. Where do we diagnose the diseases? हम बीमारी का पता कहाँ लगाते हैं? We diagnose the disease at the hospital. So here it is written 1. Question number 1 is diagnosing the diseases. Here it is written 1. So you will write question number, the answer of question number 1 in this line. So HOSPITAL. Hospital. So the answer of first question is hospital. You will write in this line HOSPITAL, hospital. Now, question number two, we have surfing the internet. Surfing the internet, children, as I have told you, if you want to search for something, you have any doubts, you search at Google. That searching is called surfing the internet. ठीक है, इंटरनेट की मदद से हम गूगल पे या कहीं पे भी कुछ भी ढूंढते हैं किसी भी साइट पे, तो हम उसे सर्फिंग द इंटरनेट कहते हैं. तो यहाँ पे सेकेंड का आंसर, वेयर डू वी सर्फ द इंटरनेट? वी सर्फ द इंटरनेट एट होम. यू कैन राइट हियर होम. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, रिजर्विंग टिकट्स. वेयर डू वी रिजर्व टिकट? एज दिस इज नंबर 3 एंड वी हैव पी, दैट मीन्स वी विल राइट एयरपोर्ट. ए IRPORT, airport. Where do we reserve the tickets? We reserve the tickets at airport. Now, depositing and withdrawing money. हम money कहाँ deposit और withdraw करते हैं? At the bank. So you will write here BANK, bank. So here are the answer. This is called crossword puzzle. हम यहाँ पे क्रॉसवर्ड पजल कर रहे हैं. इसमें वी हैव फर्स्ट वन इज डायग्नोसिंग द डिजीजेस. फर्स्ट आंसर होम हॉस्पिटल होगा. डायग्नोस डिजीज हम कहाँ कहते हैं? हॉस्पिटल में. तो HOSPITAL हॉस्पिटल. surfing the internet. You will write here at home. Where do we surf the internet? We surf the internet at home. H-O-M-E, home. Reserving the tickets. Where do we reserve the tickets? At airport. A-I-R-P-O-R-T, airport. Children, at railway station also we reserve the ticket. But yahan pe jo option diya gaya, yahan pe beech mein P hai. To railway station mein P nahi aata. To hum yahan se guess karenge kya hoga. To yahan P hai, that means ye hoga airport. So you will write airport. Now, depositing and withdrawing money. हम मनी कहाँ डिपॉजिट और विथड्रॉ करते हैं? एट द बैंक. सो और ऑप्शन आप बच्चों की बात ए है यहाँ पे बी ए एन के बैंक. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द क्वेश्चन नंबर डी. वंस अगेन डायग्नोसिंग द डिजीजेस हॉस्पिटल सर्फिंग द इंटरनेट होम रिजर्विंग टिकट्स एयरपोर्ट depositing and withdrawing money back. So these are the answers. Now we are going to do question number E. D after D we are going to do question number E. In question number E we have children application based question. As we know, what is application based question? I have already told you after reading the chapter. We come to know various things and when we apply these things in our life, we call it as application based question. तो यहाँ पे जो question है, हमने जो कुछ भी part को या chapter को पढ़ करके समझा है, we are going to apply in solving this question. At your father's office, you saw him using a computer. At your father's office, you saw him using a computer. आपने अपने फादर के ऑफिस में फादर आपके फादर को कंप्यूटर यूज करते हुए देखा है. टेल योर फ्रेंड श्रेय फॉर व्हाट पर्पस इट वाज बीइंग यूज्ड देयर. अब आपको आपने अपने पापा को ऑफिस में कंप्यूटर यूज करते हुए देखा है. अब आप अपने फ्रेंड श्रेय को बताओगे कि किस लिए आपके फादर ऑफिस में कंप्यूटर यूज करते हैं. व्हाट आर द वर्क और व्हाट आर द यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर इन द ऑफिस. सो व्हाट विल यू टेल? यू विल टेल द कंप्यूटर इज यूज्ड फॉर स्टोरिंग द डाटा और फॉर स्टोरिंग द रिकॉर्ड्स और फॉर मेंटेनिंग द रिकॉर्ड्स. इट इज ऑल्सो यूज्ड फॉर सेंडिंग एंड रिसीविंग द मेल्स. इट इज ऑल्सो यूज्ड फॉर राइटिंग और टाइपिंग और प्रिंटिंग द डॉक्यूमेंट्स. डॉक्यूमेंट्स को राइट करने के लिए, टाइप करने के लिए या फिर डॉक्यूमेंट्स को प्रिंट करने के लिए भी हम कंप्यूटर यूज करते हैं. तो द मेन इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज फॉर स्टोरिंग ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड्स. तो आप यहाँ पे बोलोगे आंसर में यू विल राइट फॉर द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पर्पसेस फॉर स्टोरिंग जो भी रिकॉर्ड्स हैं ऑफिस से संबंधित ऑफिशियल वर्क से संबंधित ऑफिशियल फॉर स्टोरिंग ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड्स. ऑफिस से संबंधित जो भी रिकॉर्ड्स हैं उसको स्टोर करने के लिए कंप्यूटर्स आर यूज्ड इन द ऑफिस. So you found your father working in office using computer. Now we are going to tell your friend why your father uses the computer in the office. For what purpose your father uses the computer at office? So you can tell many things. My father uses the computer in office for typing the letters or getting it printed, for sending the mails or receiving the mails, for keeping the record of the employees and other records in the official works in the office, or for keeping the records of other official works in the office. तो इनमें से कोई भी एक आप लिख सकते हो और बता सकते हो. Now children, this is all with the chapter. We have completed chapter. We have completed the chapter, and by now we have understood what all we have studied in the chapter. We studied in the chapter that we use these computers at different places, that is at a school, at home, at office, at shop, at hospital, in bank, at railway station and airport. So these are the places where these computers are used for various purposes. अब आप सभी को पता चल गया होगा कि हम इन सब जगहों पे कंप्यूटर को क्यों यूज करते हैं. और we have done the exercise also. Children, we are going to do the exercise and read it. And after this, in our next video, we will be doing our next
chapter, that is chapter 5. So children, this much for today. We will continue chapter 5 in our next video. Till then, thank you.